And a certain ruler asked him, saying,
Good master, what shall I do to inherit eternal life?
And Jesus said unto him,
Why callest thou me good? None is good save one, that is God. Thou knowest the commandments. Do not commit adultery. Do not kill. Do not steal. Do not bear false witness. Honor thy father and thy mother.
And he said,
All these have I kept from my youth up.
Now when Jesus heard these things, he said unto him,
Yet lackest thou one thing. Sell all that thou hast, and distribute unto the poor, and thou shalt have treasure in heaven. And come, follow me.
And when he heard this, he was very sorrowful, for he was very rich. And when Jesus saw that he was very sorrowful, he said,
How hardly shall they that have riches enter into the kingdom of God? For it is easier for a camel to go through a needle's eye than for a rich man to enter into the kingdom of God.
And they that heard it said,
Who then can be saved?
And he said,
The things which are impossible with men are possible with God.
Then Peter said,
Lo, we have left all and followed thee.
And he said unto them,
Verily I say unto you, there is no man that hath left house, or parents, or brethren, or wife, or children for the kingdom of God's sake, who shall not receive manifold more in this present time, and in the world to come life everlasting.